Let me tell you how we started 2 years ago. Remember the party I enzaga lago maro? Maketa pela con. Ngasen siye ma shop. Ngajumi token ngasen chusa baba mnandi show. Cash power checks a corner guest. Hamachita say na chance wagela ma guest. Mama lo imbambo zami kulumo zama chance. Baringa ngo cherry lo dlale this nice dress. But utanda manga ngana zalwa nge fool's day. You turned them chita dapu njengi terrific Tuesday. Bambiza fiasco ngani ngulupe ako two step good dance floor, not caring what you say. And from the corner of my eye, I see this girl that's fine. She in black ties, her body and smile so sublime. She wants to move umzimbulenka no weboso. I couldn't help it but go over there pronto. I drag Allen cause she's talking Lombali. We say it's all you really talking at a party. Then Bali says nah, shouting you around here. Allen takes Bali for we jive, I'm like hell yeah. You all alone or you came with somebody? She says yeah, my new neighbor kuthiwa nguzani. Ace, Zandi is the girl in the dress. I keep my cool and say that's cool. Can I stand and talk to you? She says please, since your friend took my potential friend. I say my bad, I asked him to be wingman. Sorry I didn't get your name, Uti I didn't tell you right. What's your name? She smiles and says Ngosipo. Ngimtshele la mi, we start talking and vibing. Teasing and laughing, she gets comfy and starts touching. We play a game, ooh, why can I skip school cause I want to. She says why can I smoke weed when I want. I say, why can't I stand here and tell you that you're beautiful? She escalates things and sense gets personal. I see why can't I come closer cause I want to. And iti why can't I kiss you cause I want to. Lamze muntwini, pinching the lamze muntwini. The whole thing, ya chincha yaba ye movie. Then we hear the voice from behind us. It says, Sipo it's late now, I was worried. She pulls back at the snap, I'm sorry mommy. I turn around, she says, loge nguvani. Sipo says, my new friend, he was keeping me company. Now Sipo says, yeah, company, alright. And the whole time she says that she was looking at my crouch. Oh, Sipo giggles as she smiles. I then realize my bump. So embarrassing, all the pants. I mean, what would you do when in such a situation? You know what I mean? Yeah, man. Let's see how the story continues from here. I hope you guys like it. Remember, leave a comment in the comment section. Like, subscribe, share, whatever.